superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person he'll be looking to convince tonight.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
Face first in the turnbuckle. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Stops the kick. He's returning fire.
Now, trampling the eye.
Uh-oh, stop with the spot.
Now what's coming next?
Well, it's locked in. After everything, these two men.
Slides out the back door, he is free.
Left by the turnbuckles.
He foiled that attempt.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Down to opponent.
And a double axe handle smash.
Reverse choke slam. Answering back. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Taking some good hits.
Oh! Solid kick across the back.
Yeah. Catches the kick.
Belly to belly.
Oh, that was impressive. He turns it around.
All the way up and down with the atomic drop and the splash. What a combo.
Connects on the kick.
Launched.
From the top.
Diving headbutt.
And there's the cover.
One, two.
Oh, just a two count that time.
That's really as close as it gets.
Sit out, powerbomb. And he is now in a discouraging spot.
He's got to wake up and get in the...
Slides out the back door, he is free.
O'Connor looking for the win. Look at the bridge, too.
He kicks out before the count starts.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Shoulders down. Stopping the ref's count at two.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Nice takedown. Yeah. Able to elude it. Standing drop count.
Great ups.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle. Oof. And he's just having his way in this match.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Reversal! What a counter!
A well-aimed strike.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Headbutt to the groin.
That was low.
He's running on empty right now.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Great reversal.
Hoisted up.
You establish dominance. A big splash. Is it enough? The cover.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
uses just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Getting sucked. Stomp in the leg.
Hit it at the top now.
From the top. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Hoist it up from behind. Oh, my goodness. The accordion wreck.
And the wreck drop.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment. We are looking at an unyielding attack from him.
That's a good way to make the presence felt. Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Wait, what? Is that a bite?
Stomping. Ouch. Spine buster.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
Two!
Oh, he kicked out at two! I cannot believe it!
I thought for sure he was done.
Sent flying.
This is not looking.
Hold on a second. He might be fighting a submission hold here.
Oh, that looks like a torturous position to be in.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap out and fight again.
The crowd locked in. Nice counter.
Seizing the momentum here.
It is all going his way right about now.
Oh, my Lord, what is he? Oh, gross.
How barbaric.
From the top.
Rough landing.
Cover. Good night. Can he take advantage of this?
Cover.
One, two.
Kicks out. Just kicked out.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You got to believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
I can't tell if it's
high risk.
Drop from the top.
I can see up to the rafters and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Able to reverse. Plan here can't be good.
Put down face first.
Oh, whipping double axe him.
Shifts it back onto him.
Oh, what a kick. He was elusive there.
How's that for a counter? Wearing that area down here.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risking permanent damage.
He needs to find an escape route.
Nice.
And what a push. Does he get it here? He gets the kick out after the one. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Impact from the
Choke slam. He had it scouted.
Sound the alarm.
Air raid siren.
I don't know how you survive that.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. This one is done. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
You would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
All that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the
beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. This one's over. Tap out coming.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out and does it.
There. He's reeling, slowly getting up. He's one step ahead there. Great counter. Great trouble here. Can he get it full locked in?
The Achilles lock.
I think it's over, Michael. It may well be.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he gonna tap out?
He's trying to hold on.
Working on the Achilles, but not for long. Great counter.
Out of the way in time.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. Just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing.
There it is. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Here is your winner, Ace Adams!
Celebrating now, but you know they are in need of medical attention once they get backstage.
Let's hope the winner is okay.
I can't tell from here how bad that injury is. Let's just hope it doesn't show them for too long.
A big win coming at a big